This video will showcase how Pharos Cloud's user management capabilities enable admins to effectively and easily manage users and groups within Pharos Cloud. First thing you'll notice when you click into the user management module is all your groups on the left pane. You have the ability to quickly search for groups, and when you click on a group, the middle pane will populate and display all the users in that group. Here in our Staff Rochester group, you can see that we've got 28 employees associated with this group. When you select a specific user, the right pane will show all the properties associated with that user. I don't see myself, so let's search, and we'll search by my name. So I've located myself now, and we can quickly view all my key information at a glance in the user properties panel on the right pane. At the top here, we have some general information such as my Pharos Cloud identifier, my name, my email, whether I'm an active user, the number of cards I have registered to me, my data privacy region, as well as the source of this information. Users and groups can be added either through user self-registration, admin import, or synchronization with an identity provider. There's also a guest user property if the selected user is a guest. I'm not a guest, so that attribute isn't displayed. Below the general information section, we can quickly see all the groups a user is associated with. You can see that I'm in the Staff US group, the Sales group, Marketing, as well as Staff Rochester. The next section, the additional information section, provides additional user info, including the active registrations for the user. In my case, I have a Prax card, a mobile app, as well as a passcode. The last section, accounts, enables admins to view the user's assigned accounts and provides the option to add a direct user assignment. Global and group assignments are read-only because they are managed from the account management screen. This was a quick demo highlighting how Pharos Cloud's user management enables admins to effectively and easily manage users and groups and view key user information at a glance from within Pharos Cloud. I hope you found it informative. Thank you for your time.